strawberries, Oreos, chocolate pudding, white chocolate, and food coloring. Now let's get started. First, take 3 cubes of white almond baking chocolate and melt it in a microwave safe bowl. You'll need to microwave for 1 minute, take out, mix, and return to the microwave until the chocolate is melted. It is important not to overcook the chocolate. Next, take the chocolate out of the microwave, add and mix drops of orange food coloring, or mix red and yellow, until you reach the desired color. With your freshly washed strawberries, you will dip the fruit into the melted chocolate. Place the chocolate-covered strawberries on a plate in the freezer for about 5 minutes so the chocolate can set. While the strawberries are setting, take 1 Oreo for each strawberry and remove the cream filling. Put the cookie in a Ziploc bag and crush thoroughly. Chocolate strawberries in each pudding cup, then place the crumbled Oreos around the strawberry. Now you're done with your fun and delicious Easter treat.